million of them. It's really cool coming through here at night, because all the lights flash at the same time. Look at that thing. Dude, they're big. I can't. Damn, everything in my windshield is blocking the view. It's so annoying. I wonder if you can see in the video just how many there are. They're just, they go on forever and ever. Windmill farm. Oh, geez, that's like too damn close. The windmill farm. It's really cool. I love seeing it when I come out here. It's like one of my favorite parts about doing this run to Indianapolis. Yeah, once I get by this bus, I'll check it out again. Power towers. Perfect place for them. Yeah, see? There's just like a million of them. I wonder if you can see that. Oh, here's a cool shot.
Standing next to one,
tired from holding the phone. We're 6 minutes here, still seeing them. They just go on forever and ever and ever. said no stopping or standing. I'm sure people like pull over and look at the windmills. This is pretty wild. Well, yeah, that's another thing. I had already seen a few of them before I started the video. 11 and a half minutes. I'm gonna do the math on that. 70 miles an hour. 70 miles an hour, never slowed down. Well, I only slowed down for a little bit. One time, so. Coming up on 12 minutes here. These are the last of them, I think. These three right here. These are the last of them. Probably be 12 and a half minutes by the time I go past them. And I'll do the math on that and see how far that is at 70 miles an hour. I'm sure it's probably like 13 miles or something. Signing off.